Hi everybody, welcome back. I'm Jen Jen, Jen's World of DPs and Stitches or whatever it's called. I can't even remember what my name on my channel's called. Anyway, first of all, to do some admin before we do the Plan With Me video, I need to apologize to everybody. I have been kind of lax with videos, and that is kind of been my problem. I have a lot going on financially. I have a lot of problems going on. I'm making the best of it as I can. It's just been, you know, mainly because I was sick for good grief the last part of March into the middle of April, and I'm just now trying to catch up with everything. Trying to catch up on bills and so forth, and it's been cutting a lot of my you know, haul for Plan With Me's and cross stitch and, you know, paying for my Zooms. It's been really tight. I have had to, you know, just really pinch pennies. So I'm trying to think what I was gonna say. Now I forgot what I was gonna say. But anyway, so I'm back. And not only that, I just haven't really had the urge to do, you know, videos. I've been kind of just, you know, down in the dumps about the finances and all the other kind of crap and trying to play catch up with work. So I'm back. So we're going to do a plan with me. I am going to do my catch-all and my reading and my stitching planner. So we're going to do the stitching or the catch-all first. Let me see if I'll put this over here. And I'm going to use this sticker book. It is called Friends and Wine, and it's from Recollections. I got it at Michael's. So we're going to start, and we are going to plan with me for the 16th through the 22nd. Okay. So, goodness. But as I said, guys, I am trying really hard to get caught up. It's been kind of, you know, one of those things. You know, people don't realize how difficult things are sometimes. So, just, you know, I thank those of you that did, you know, bear with me through the whole process, or are bearing with me and being patient during all of this. Okay, let's see. I don't do a whole lot in this one because I really don't have a whole lot to do in this one, because I know I should take advantage of my catch-all more, and I don't know why. I just don't. It's kind of hard to, when sometimes Jennifer forgets to pick it up and use it, so I don't always remember to do that. Let's see. I'm gonna grab this and put this over here, because I do know what I want to do. Let me see if I can find. Hold on, I gotta get some washi tape. No, I didn't think of this until just now. I didn't think of this until now. I don't know why I didn't think of it until now. So, it's just going to require me finding the thing for it. And then figuring out where I want to put it. I got a piece of my hair in here. Jennifer gets a piece of hair. It's not funny. Especially when you can't get... Okay, it doesn't want to come off. Alright. So now... This is one I've never ever used before. I just grabbed it. And I guess I should do before I do this. You always forget to do that, especially when you're putting down washi tape, that you can be seen. But you can see the line through it. Sometimes I don't remember to do that. Okay, let's see. Of course, I didn't... telling you, I'm having a time today. It's been one of those days. I have been frustrated. I have been just not, I don't want to say not been social, because I was in Zoom this afternoon, and it's, you know, it's really, really, it's just been one of those things, guys. I've just been frustrated with myself and a lot of things. But, yeah. And I needed to take a minute to myself to seriously contemplate some things and figure out, you know, some things that needed to be figured out. And... then, you know, try to figure out stuff and life. So, okay, let's see. because sometimes, let's see, whoops. I've already, as you guys can see, I've already started kind of writing down stuff. I usually do. And I used to keep a list in on a piece of regular, you know, note paper and what was going on, you know, that day or what have you. And for some reason, I stopped doing it. I need to start doing that again. Because, yeah. Checked. Let's see. Anything else in here? Let's see. I am not a wine person, so I don't usually do. I could put this here and make this a to-do list, and I will mark that out when I get done doing that. To-do list in here. I didn't even think to look. Because I never really used a to-do list. Yep, this sure does. Here is one. Alright, let's see. What else? I need to put something up here. Because I'm trying to think what I have for the rest of the week. And I don't think I have anything for the rest of the week. I know, I should start writing this stuff down, right? So, what I want to do with that. So let's might as well take advantage of the wine. If you know what I mean. Let's see. Where is the other thing? It's up here. See, there's not just one current. These stickers sometimes are a pain. I don't know how. Whoops. Don't want to do that. Almost ripped her in half. That would not have been good at all. Her arm almost came right on off. That wouldn't have been good at all. And then, I'm telling you, I am not having a good day today. Told you, I have been frustrated. It's been a frustrating day, guys. Let me tell you. Actually, it's been a frustrating week since Wednesday, and Jennifer has just not been the happiest. Okay, now I'm gonna do something down here. Let's see. I'm just at a point where I don't know what's going to happen, because, I mean, I get paid every month, and then I'm getting paid, I get paid every month regardless, but it's just hard when you think you're going to have the extra money to do, you know, stuff that you need to do, and, well, things happen, and I'm just having a hard time swallowing what I really want to do right now, what I really want to say right now to a lot of, you know, but it is what it is. And I can't, you know, I don't know. All right, there is catch-all planner done. And again, we're doing for March the 16th through the 22nd. And that's that one. Okay, and there is that. Now I put that over here. Now the next one is I will do my stitching planner. Okay, let's see. All right, there's 16. Take my pen off. And then I'm gonna pull out this. Okay. And we're going to use the Celestial Celeste, which is this. These are, I have to say, this is my favorite. Out of all the sticker books that I have, I think that's my favorite. They're just really, really pretty. And so we are going to, I'm going to do something I've never done before. I'm just going to stick this up here so it's easier to keep it straight. Okay, now I need to cross these off. Along the way. Okay. Now, I'm trying to make it so y'all can see everything. I don't have an appointment. How I'm gonna do my planner this week. I haven't decided. I'm just sitting here looking through stuff, seeing what I can find. All right, I know. So I'm gonna put this there. When I go to what I'm going to do is I'm going to use these, and I'm going to put them right here. So, let's see. Because I don't think all of these are going to work on this. Then I want to, what am I going to put in here? Let's see. Sunday, what is Sunday? What do I do on Sunday? Let's see. page. Because if I do that, let's put this here. Or, no, you know what? I like that there. There. And then I'll put this here. Okay. All right, now for the next page, the next part. I'm gonna figure out where I'm gonna put you, because I don't want to. Okay, now. Should I do it this way? Let's see. Let's do it like so. There. And then, do this here. Like so. Okay. I need another one. So. And that's crooked. Well, gosh darn it. Jennifer, I'm telling you, I'm having a time. I told you, I have been so frustrated this week. And of course now I can't get it off. Okay. Oopsie. This in here or not? Okay. Come on. I don't want that. Trying to take off two stickers at once. That would not have been good. Don't ask me why it did that. I have no clue. But it did. Okay. But we will fix this because now they're all stuck together. Really? Okay then. do want to put this. They're all sticking together, guys. I don't know why. Don't ask me why. I have no idea why it's doing that. But it is. Okay, this doesn't make me happy. I don't know why. I don't know if it's just me or and I don't want to do the same thing. Guess I'm having a brain fart. I'm just not with it, guys. It's not you. Y'all have been really, really understanding. It's just Jennifer is just having a moment, and this probably won't even look right, but at this point I don't know what else to tell y'all. I should have probably put white out on those, but on the underneath of that. But I didn't. Oh well. Alright. Seriously. Okay. There. I don't know. I'm looking at it through the tablet, and I don't know. Maybe it's just me. We'll see. Okay. So, stitching one is done this week. And if you follow me on Instagram, I have put my plan with me Instagram and account and my stitching and my regular, you know, normal account below, so you guys can follow both of those. They are both linked below. And also, all my Facebook groups are linked below. I don't have a plan with it. I don't have a planner on one yet. I need to set one up. And I will do that hopefully soon. We'll see. Like I said. Weird noises in my apartment, people. Okay, I have not done a plan with me in like a really long time, guys. Oh my gosh. I just realized that. So, we are doing the 16th through the 22nd. And this is a horizontal layout. What the heck? I am hearing things. My phone isn't even over here, so I don't know why. Okay. There's a ghost in my house. There's a ghost in my house. Alright. going to see if I have any. I don't think that I do. Okay, so now we are going to do my reading planner. And I'm going to tell you, I haven't read in like forever. So y'all, let me tell you, like I said earlier at the beginning, this, I have been playing catch up and also been trying to financially kind of try to get back on my feet. And I had prayed that I would have extra money, and I, let me tell you, I went to go pay my Zoom and yeah, couldn't do that. So it was kind of like, oh boy, Jennifer's kind of, you know, not a happy camper. And it was one of those things. All right. I wanted to put this here, but slight problem. I only have one of these, so I'm gonna see if there's any more like this that are like this. I doubt it. And I don't see any more like this. So Jennifer's gonna put it back. Because, yeah. So we will put this back. And this goes here, not over there. So we will put it back for the next time. Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna put this up here. Maybe. Y'all hear the little dude back there? He's playing a game. I don't know who he's playing it with. I'm not really sure who he's playing with. Couldn't tell you who he's playing with because I told him to shut the door and he's pretty good about doing that, especially when he knows that mom's going to record. Sometimes he forgets how loud he gets, but usually most of the time I don't have to worry about that. Now, I will tell you, usually I have to worry about Justin because Justin's the loud one, but right now he's not here, so it's he's hanging with his best friend right now. He and her went, he's trying to find another job. So he's over trying to, they're going around looking places for jobs and so forth. So he's, because he's not happy where he's at. They are really messing up his hours, whatever you want to call it, and it's getting kind of, you know, sad. So, and not only that, they're making it hard for him, period. Not everybody at the, you know, where he works, it's just this one employee, and he's tried and tried and tried. And he's complained and complained and complained. So, yeah. It's not, you know, it's not one of those things that he's, you know. And he gets upset with me when I talk about it because it, you know, it gets him annoyed. So, Okay. Now, let's see. Let's see. I really need to go through my paper and really figure something out. Hard when you're down to the bare minimum here, because I feel like it was just yesterday that I went and got more stickers, and now I really need to do one of those things when I get the money to go out and just splurge on a bunch of sticker books and stickers and go on Etsy and get a whole, you know, crap load of them. But I need to get sticker paper and so forth, and before I can do that, and just I haven't been able to do all that because, again, you know, finances right now are kind of pushing it, but we'll see what happens. Just been hard because I haven't been able to do last week I wasn't able to do Zoom because my I was in a lot of pain, my arthritis and all that, so it was just not one of those, you know, wonderful weeks. I felt like smacking the crap out of everything. It's not fun, let me tell you, when you have arthritis. It is not the most lovely thing in the world. And I don't like it. I don't like arthritis. It sucks when you're old, but, you know, it is life. This one probably won't be a whole lot either because I have no idea what I'm doing with this horizontal layouts. I'm not the greatest with, just because I only use it to write, you know, the books I've read, keep track of it and so forth. And it gets, sometimes it's kind of like, you know, what do? And I always try to leave enough room so that I can write in it. And it just makes it look, you know, kind of bare minimum. And I sometimes, you know, I like doing my plan with me's, and I like, you know, but sometimes you just don't have it's just hard to find something that, you know, I know it probably doesn't look right, but
oh well.
Now, Don't ask me where this idea came from. It just came to my head as I was sitting here trying to figure out what I was going to do. I just started doing this. Don't ask me. I don't know. I have no idea where that came from. It just... I don't know! To get off the thing. It is what it is. All right, now. Decide if I want to put anything else, and I think what I'm gonna do, this might be too much, but it is really? I'm telling you. This is not funny anymore. It doesn't. Really? Come on. There we go. There we go. Now see, it didn't want to come. It didn't want to, doesn't want to come off. There we go. It just didn't want to come off and was being a butthead. There you go. Not the greatest looking thing in the world, but I happen to like it. And I think, let's see, do I want, I'm looking at it in the thing, and this whole section right here, there's nothing here. So, I just realized this as I was sitting here looking, and I think what I'll do is then be too much, but we'll see. Let's see. There. There you go, guys. Reading planner is done for this week. And that is all I have. Good gosh, it was almost an hour. Oh my goodness, that is the longest Plan With Me video I've ever had. But I want to thank everybody for watching. I'm sorry that it took me almost an hour. Oh my gosh, I feel so bad now. But thank you guys for watching. And all my links are down below. My PayPal, my Buy Me Coffee, all my Facebook groups, my Instagram, that is all down there. You guys can go and check all those out. And I hope everyone has a great week. Thank you for watching. And I hope you all have a great night, rest of your night. And I will see you all next time.